Well, I'm back at the commercial job, and I went and rented a broom or a sweeper or whatever for the front of the loader, because now I got to come in here for the asphalt guys and sweep the parking lot. So I've never actually ran one of these, but it looks a whole lot like the perforator. I guess that thing spins both directions, and it's got a little bucket on the back, so if my hoses are long enough, I should be able to just raise it up and put it in the back of the dump truck. So we will find out, but I got the majority of the vehicles moved. They keep pulling in here and parking, but we'll just try to sweep up what we can, and yeah, see if we can't get these ready for those guys. So let's get to it.
Thank you.
right, we are back at Diamond Grove Adventures this morning, and today's task at hand is to get all the topsoil on the sides of this driveway. And I got the driveway poured, the curbs in, so now I got to come in here and get this dirt graded out. They want a 3-to-1 slope. It may be a little bit off because it's the driveway is further away from that end of the pipe than what it is on that other side, but you just kind of follow that flare, and then I'll have to probably seat and straw it, I think, so it'll get past inspection. And then they kind of already put some of the rock up there, but I'll take the rest of that and get this driveway slicked up and feathered out. Yeah, I think maybe it's closer to that side. Yeah, because where the pipe ended up going versus the gate. So let's see. Yeah, here's the other end. So, but I'm gonna jump on the 260 and just kind of take the grading bucket and scrape all these weeds and stuff back so I can see. I could probably actually bury them in the dirt as thick as it's gonna be, but it'll be a little easier for me to see around the pipes and stuff. And Dad brought a couple loads over here, but yeah, I'm gonna have to go across the street because one load is not gonna do this side, I can tell you that. So yeah, let's jump in the excavator, scrape some weeds off, and get this dirt spread. Thank you. here's this side all graded and raked out. So I got, two loads, two and a half loads, I think, over here. Came out good. So this stuff is so easy to rake and work. It's like, kind of like water. It just kind of runs down the hill, but I'm going to get the loader and just kind of back drag this junk at the edge. But yeah, tomorrow we'll throw some seed and straw on it, and hopefully I can bring enough hose to get some water over here to it, because I think the only spigot's either in that corner or off the building. So as you can tell, it is, it's not as hot, it's like 85, but it is dry and windy. So unless we can get some water on this stuff, this straw is not going to stay. So, but the MoDOT guy will be extremely happy. So I think it's, it may be more of like a 4-to-1 slope, especially on this side, but they just don't want it any steeper than a 3-to-1. So I'll be fine with that. But I got a little cleaning up there at the end, and then I got a little more little touch up and raking on that other side. So I just figured before I go over there, while the sun is still up, I'd shoot my video over here, and then, I kind of dressed the rock up. We may even bring it up a little bit more. And I got to clean my edges up. It drives me nuts with this powdery dirt and base rock, because you dump it and that dirt just like flies over. But I mean, it's pretty close. I could rake a little bit of that off, or I may line the rock up with the curb. Just, it's more for me and my OCD than anybody else. So, but I got it all dressed up, and I like the angle to the approach a lot better now. It's not used to it. It was like a ramp. It just went up. So it's a lot better. When I left earlier in the dump truck, it's not near as steep pulling out of here now, so it should be quite a bit safer. And probably tomorrow, first thing, we'll take out the temporary drives. They don't want that any longer than what it has to be, that he can show up tomorrow and inspect it and write it off. But it definitely came out nice. Now it just makes me want to just keep going, because that ditch looks so crappy with the tall ragweed. But it'll all blend in, so we'll jump on that other side, and then probably call it a day after that